Laten we even kijken of ze daar in de kleedkamer ook zo over denken. Het is wel heel mooi hè, dat we daarbij kunnen zijn. Even luisteren.
They're rushing really hard on the ball carrier. They tip them all the time. A couple of times under tips and making ground. So just look for that and then just keep them on.
That's a good one. Now with the window, use it. Let's not get overconfident in the sense that now we're just going to start throwing it around here. We've worked fucking hard now for 40 minutes. All right, it's been fantastic up the top draw. Okay. If anything, we're over eager. We just need to be patient. Trust our structure. Trust our systems. All right. We're hitting too many rucks on defense. They're doing very well over the ball. If it's not a clear steal, on your feet, get out, hit the dead runners. Let's not waste our energy.
not to call out, but like there's a perfect example where they had numbers and the ruck has already lost some Blakey, just went in and hit. Yeah. Especially as a back rower and one of the quicker guys, you need to get around the corner and really.
Ja, dat was het beeld zojuist in de kleedkamer. Je deed je best om, kon je het verstaan?
Ja, ik kon Gilbert wel verstaan.